Now, hi everybody, Southern Indiana Rescue Effort here again at the Owensboro Daviess County Shelter in Owensboro, Kentucky. And I want to tell you something. This boy is a year and a half full-blooded blue pit bull dog. He's got gorgeous colored eyes. His name is Monty. Monty was a stray. He's approximately a year and a half old. He's very strong, but you know what, folks? Being in a shelter environment is not conducive to being walked the amount of time a young dog like this would need. So he bounces around a little bit, but I want to tell you, this is a great dog. Now, he's not been neutered, so that would also, at this time, he's not been neutered, so that would also add to his level of testosterone, making him more movable and all that. What I see is a dog who would make a great pet. He is good with dogs, and I'm thinking he's good with cats as well. But his level of energy, because of the fact that he's not been able to be exercised in the shelter environment, it makes the other dogs mad because he bounces all over him, he runs and plays, and the other dogs end up losing patience with Monty. But as you can see, Monty's a great dog. Now, Monty will require an individual who not preferably has had bully experience, but an individual who's had a big dog. This dog will require being walked, being part of the family, as any dog should. But the exercise is extremely important for a dog like this, is the way they present. Monty is on urgent status, meaning he's been here at the Daviess County Animal Shelter for a long time. He will be the next dog to be killed. So if you have any interest in Monty, and I guarantee damn well to you this is going to be a good dog. There's no doubt in my mind Monty's a great dog. Please don't hesitate to let him know. He's just basically a puppy. Look at him. Gorgeous blue eyes, blue-gray eyes. He's a great dog, and he will come to you neutered, all his shots. All you have to do is provide love, safety, treasure him, and exercise him. Southern Indiana Rescue Effort out. Monty, we're going to try, honey. That's all I can tell you.